Let's go ahead and test a regular lighter versus our pink saber in an underwater challenge. We'll start dipping the classic lighter into a bowl of mineral water. Does it look like any fire is coming out? Not to me. Let's move on. The pink saber is a different story. This is a torch lighter. That means that the flame is burning hotter and harder than the regular lighter. It is also powered by 4 high-tech butane engines, making it a mini jet exhaust. Let's dip it and see some water evaporating.